also have left the team up coming down there with Team Cars at the Bristol Motor Speedway. And the young lady climbing up and out, race fans, third feature win in a short time. How about Carrie Lynn Murphy?